So yeah, guys, now where I'm entering, this is actually my second time entering in the room, and I'm gonna show you guys because I'm not living here. We're in 219, and I'm gonna tell you from now, or should I let you know? Okay, let you guys view the place yourself, you know. So welcome to our room. I'll give you guys my opinion afterwards of this room. But so this is the walkway down. Let's give you guys a view of the kitchenette. And what do they have here? I didn't look at the fridge yet, so yeah, they have their fridge. And yes, Lenzino has his Heineken after it gets out. And I guess this is the fridge. They got a microwave. And I think it's a conventional oven. Me, I used it. So yeah, you got that there. I don't know what this is. What's this? Dreadful. Why didn't they lock it? That's the furnace area. I'm just gonna say that it's okay. And thank God I'm not staying in here that long. But it's okay. For the embassy, they could have done really better. And I think what spoils my appetite for here, I'm just spending one day in here. One day. So everything is nice and clean. Very nice and clean and put together, you know, like a little apartment. But the one thing I'm gonna tell you guys that I don't really like, that little furnace area there that I just opened up, they should have locked it. It's not my business. And we're at 219, and this is our view. And you see how amazing the hotel is. I like something with the view, but we booked last minute on Expedia, and it was the last room that they had available, so it wasn't much to select from. So this is the room before we completely to rip it apart tonight and tomorrow, because we're checking out tomorrow. So it's just one night stay, day to day. And we're just hanging out. Now we're just gonna go on the road. And you got a little TV here. So not that bad. Don't mind that little mess here, because it's ours that we traveled our water and stuff. Yeah. You got the bar stool. Yeah. The bed. I think there's rooms that has two beds, but we just option for one, and that's it's not even option. That's all we had left. So guys, stay tuned, and we'll be right back. We'll be right back.